Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Alright, so today I will be showing you guys how I moisturize my hair. I've already washed my hair. As it is, I did not comb it at all. This is what it looks like. Okay. Looks like this. Alright, so what you will need is some hair grease, which is, I'm using the Ultra Sheen Green Grease. Got it from Walmart. Hold up, let me see. Y'all probably can see it on this side. And I'm using the Garnier Leave-In Conditioner Cream. Alright, you'll also need wide tooth comb. It doesn't matter which one, but I'm using this one because I did not comb my hair yet. Okay, but I'm using this side right here. Okay. And you can use a scrunchie. Just put your hair in a ponytail as you grease your hair. And last but not least, you need a red tail comb to part your hair. All right, it doesn't matter what color, nor the size either. Thank you.
Thank you.